the executive program with the Obiano. Before I start, I'd like to congratulate you on the 7th anniversary as an executive governor. Very, very successful tenure. May the Almighty see you to the end of your tenure successfully. We have seen the project. I am amazed, almost speechless, at the level of work and the level of compliance with regulatory requirements and also with the standard, the international standards and recommended practices. We've gone around the airport. We have only 3,700 meters, and with the runway safety area at both ends of the airport with 1,000 meters. That's about a kilometer. There is no airport in Nigeria that has a racer area of 1,000 meters at both ends of the runway. With two taxiways, we've been to the tower, it's a control tower, it's amazing. Certainly, if not, but one of the best control towers in Nigeria. We've seen the fire service station, amazing. It's going to be a category 9 level firefighting, which will allow big planes, international flights, to be landing and taking off here once the airport car resumes. We've been the water treatment plant, amazing. Take care of all the needs, not only of the airport.
All right. One Anambra to the world. The building is springing up fast. Anambra International Cargo and Passenger Airport, Umueri. The fittings are coming on gradually, and you can see the cladding, the partitioning, everything is going on smoothly. This is totally different from the update that I gave you the first time that I was here. This is an indication of the level of seriousness that the government of Anambra State under Governor Willie Obiano attaches to this particular project. It's almost progressing at the speed of sound. And every day, if you come here tomorrow, you will see the extent of progression from the last point to the newest point of execution of this airport. We are not joking here. It is becoming faster and faster our living reality in Anambra State. Before long, aircraft will take off from here and soar into the afternoon skies of Anambra State onto other parts of the world. That is the reality that is almost here with us. Thank you very much.
My name is Engineer Marcel Ifejiofor, fellow Nigerian Society of Engineers. An honorable commissioner for works Anambra State and a client representative. Chief Dr. Willie Madabro Obiano is a client to this project, and I'm representing him on this project in totality, in everything concerning this project under my ministry and supervising.
Okay. Thank you, honorable commissioner. For how long has construction gone on this project site?
We started work on this site late January 2020. It's about a year and 2 months now we started this work. When we came near the hill, some of them as high as 20 meters, and we started fully. But the good thing about it, we've been working day and night, and thank God His Excellency has been supporting us, both financially, he's not owing any certificate. He fully mobilized the whole contractors, and we started. We started with about 5 contractors. Today we added 3, we are now 8 contractors working on this project. And we are doing it day and night. And you can see what we have achieved within 1 year. Very unprecedented.
All right. What has been the economic import of this project so far, with a view to the Governor Obiano's intention of creating jobs?
Airport project is like creating a community, and the economic importance, the economic values, the economic advantage, they are innumerable. You can't enumerate it. You think of the direct labor is creating in the construction. These 8 contractors, they've engaged about 2,500 people working for them on a daily basis. And indirectly, you can see the food vendors, they're everywhere. This, the tarmac we are standing up, that the apron, is 200 by 300 meters wide, doubly reinforced with 16mm rod. Imagine where 16mm rod is bought from a market throughout Nigeria, what it would be. The granite, when Cranbourne gets average of 72 trucks of chippings, from the quarry on daily basis. You know how much the impact is having. We have drivers. You remember they buy fuel. Machines working here over 1,000, they buy fuel on daily basis. And outside that, when this airport is completed, we are going to engage people in security. We are going to engage them in airport management. The food vendor, there will be shops, about 36 shops in the airport. And we have the airport managers. We are going to engage engineers. About 120 will be in the fire service. So it's enormous. And to the community, particularly to the community. In this place we are working, in Umueri, the people, they have about 120 people working here indirectly. And it's coming. What we do here is that anything community can do, the community owning this land can do, we give them the opportunity first. So we give the opportunity for engineers, give them for architects, anyone they have, we employ them. And that's what we equally do to the Anambra and the entire Nigeria. So the economic value, because it's a community, to the people of Umueri, to the people of Omabala, to Anambra State, to the southeast and the entire Nigeria is enormous. People have been coming, supervisors have been coming. What the impression is that they have never seen a planned airport as Anambra International Cargo Airport.
Okay, has this project impacted on real estate around this place?
Yeah, the value of land has increased tremendously. More than any. In short, if you want to buy a plot of land here, it's more expensive than what is in Awka because of what is coming up. They know the value because it's an it's cargo airport. We are going to have warehouses. We have to have clearing houses. Hotels are springing up everywhere. There are no land here even to buy. So people are gaining, even the community people. Everybody is preparing himself. People that know NACO in Lagos knows exactly what he's doing. Clearing and forwarding is going to happen here because it's a cargo airport. Locally, the people that will be coming, the shops, the taxi shop will be owned by Indian Anambra. And they are going to be buying and they are going to be selling. We are going to be doing airport taxi. Our car park is designed for 750 cars, more than any airport in Nigeria, and it's well done. So we are going to have some airport taxis. Uber will be working seriously in Anambra State now because once you land, you can call Uber. Uber will come and pick. So it's unprecedented. I don't know how to start. What is coming to Anambra under William Obiano is only God that knows exactly. People don't even know. Because of ignorance, people say a lot of things. People say, but what is coming for all that see the future, know what is coming, what an airport is all about. I think it's a wonderful thing that William Obiano has done to Anambra and to Umueri community in particular.
Thank you, sir.
La 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 la.